PGA professional Bill Abrams, Golf Solutions Academy at Balmoral Woods. Today I want to discuss a shot that seems to plague a lot of players. We get a near side miss on the edge of the green, not much green to work with, and the ball's in fluffy or real heavy rough. One of the things that happens, if we try to play this shot where we're hitting the ball first, the ball can come out very inconsistently. One time real low and fast, one time short and high and soft, and these things just don't promote good scoring. What we want to do is find some consistency and take variables out of these shots. What I propose is you play this shot very similar to a bunker shot. Meaning, on a normal shot, we're going to try to let the leading edge dig maybe just a little bit into the turf. Here's what we're going to do today. We're going to try to hit the back edge of the club, the trailing edge, off the ground and let it skip. And you're going to listen for a sound like this. Now you can hear that, how it brushes the grass and gets a little thump. This is what I want you to listen for and try to recreate when you're hitting this shot. So let me demonstrate. We're going to get set up full, and it's just going to be with a little swing hitting behind the shot. And you see there what happens. I get a nice follow through and finish onto my front foot. The ball pops up in the air very consistently. Give this a try next time out, and I think you're going to surprise yourself at how many shots you can get really close to the hole and give yourself an opportunity at one putts.